today we celebrate the joy and love that Tim and Mallory bring to each other's lives. And today they move forward into the next stage of their life together. So now we will have them publicly declare their intent to be married. Mallory, will you have Tim to be your husband, to live and move through life together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, and be faithful to him?
I will.
And Tim, will you have Mallory to be your wife, to live and move through life together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, and be faithful to her?
Yep.
And we'll now have a reading.
Do I love you? My God, if your love were a grain of sand, my meat would be a universe of beaches. I have stayed these years in my hovel because of you. I have taught myself languages because of you. I've made my body strong because I thought you might be pleased by a strong body. I have lived my life with only the prayer that some sudden dawn you might glance in my direction. I have not known a moment in years when the sight of you did not send my heart careening against my ribcage. I have not known a night when your visage did not accompany me to sleep. There's not been a morning when you did not flutter behind my waking eyelids. I love you. Okay, want it louder? I love you! Spell it out, should I? I-E-O-B-E-Y-O-U. Want it backwards? You love I.
All right.
Join their lives together, we have a very special unity ceremony.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, oh I realize to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small. Show me a smile then. Don't be unhappy. I saw you laughing. This world makes you crazy, and you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, 'cause I will always be there. And I see your true color shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you.
Any day spent with you is my favorite day, so today is my new favorite day.
Our story began with a shared love of adventure and fantasy. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells. But you are the greatest adventure and the best thing I never knew I needed.
Our time together has been easy, difficult, wonderful, challenging and crazy,
But people always do crazy things when they're in love. Love keeps us in the air when we ought to fall down. It brings us through all of time and space together. I promise to be there for you, for the good days and the bad days. I promise to root for you at all of the video game and karaoke competitions. I promise to always make decisions together. I promise to never keep score, unless we're in a heated match of Mario Kart. I promise to apologize whenever I'm selfish or say things I shouldn't. I promise to grow with you, travel with you, sing with you, and learn new things with you. I promise to be my own person alongside you.
I love you and I like you. I love that you are what you do, how you try. I've seen your kindness and your strength. I've seen the best and the worst of you. And I understand with perfect clarity exactly what you are. We are together today, as we have been and as we will always be. I look at you and I'm home.
You're great, even without the intersect. I love you.
I know.
Wow.
Tim and Mallory will now exchange rings as a symbol of this vow to one another. Tim, I give you this ring.
Tim, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
Mallory, I give you this ring.
Mallory, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
By the power vested in me by American Marriage Ministries and the state of Iowa, I now pronounce you married. You may kiss the bride.